When Maria Muñoz was found unresponsive and then later died, her husband told investigators that he thought his wife had taken some clonazepam pills. But when an autopsy was conducted, the medical examiner found no pill residue in Maria's body. And there was something very odd to both investigators and medical examiner. There was a tiny mark on Maria's right arm. Later, a toxicology report revealed that there were 7 other drugs in her system.